suggesting that we have made this video
because it is so tasty, and if we eat it, it can be tasty sometimes.
Yeah,
but
to tell that how are the weird food competition, we are making this video.
And if it will be nice,
give a big thumbs up and subscribe our channel.
Yes, never forget to subscribe our channel.
So now we are waiting for the weird combination number one. I hope those are nice.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it? It's
so floaty. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. This
popcorn.
Is
popcorn. Popcorn is your favorite. Ketchup?
So let's start.
Why did you have ketchup and popcorn?
It's actually nice. Actually, it's very nice. Like, it's kind of nice because tomato and popcorn.
This tastes like a normal tomato. But it's really tasty. I love it. You want one? Come to our home and take it.
Mm-hmm.
We have a cup.
I love this combination.
Yes.
So I'll give it a big thumbs up.
Thumbs yeah, up. Give this thumbs up.
So you all need to give us a big thumbs up.
And with Coca-Cola also. You all need to give Coca-Cola also.
It's time for the weird food combination number 2.
Come on, come on.
Now we are waiting for that dish. I hope it's not bad.
It's not floating this time, means it's not a floater. Which he likes.
3, 2, 1, go. Oreo and orange juice.
Oreo. Orange.
Too weird. Oh no. I don't know how it is.
It smells so good. Let's try our Oreo. This is.
I hope it's nice.
Wow!
It's nice. It's like tan and minty flavor. You have tried tan, or its flavor is like that. Plus the mint.
Are you crazy? This is so yum!
I hate this.
I give it a big dislike. Not a big dislike. Okay. Actually, I
like it.
Okay, because the orange juice is my favorite.
Now I understand that why do people like this weird food combination.
Because it's too
nice.
But this is not nice.
It's time for the weird combination 3.
Hope this is tasty. Crosses in my hand with what?
I don't know.
With nothing.
I'm waiting for the combination 3. 3, 2, 1, go.
Save me.
Actually, I didn't get the taste of sauce in tomato because I hate yogurt.
But I love French fries.
Just like.
I didn't like it much.
I like yogurt, but I hate French fries.
So now, time for weird food moment number 7.
This is our least.
So 3, 2, 1, go! Yogurt and chocos! I would like to taste some.
This is star and moon. See, star and moons.
I love yogurt.
Good. Let's taste it. Really tasty. This is tasty.
It's so yummy. I mean, it's gross, but it's nice.
So this
yogurt
is
and apples is a good combination.
So this is a 7 up only, not 7 down.
Yeah.
This is 7 up.
So you all need to give us a big thumbs up then.
This is from all the combination. This is the best. Bye bye.
So friends, thanks for watching our video, and I hope you all would try the weird combination.
Yeah, it's really tasty and nice, but some are really gross.